DJ Doza, the beat architect.
Up our forwards did not come to the party, they didn't put their shooting boots on, but we see there's a tournament next year, we'll come prepared. Oh no, we did well for a school team to participate again against academies. I think we really did well, you know, getting 6 points against academies. I'm happy. Oh, the refs. Throughout the whole tournament, we had probably 6 or 7 penalty appeals, but it didn't go our way. But it's okay, it's Vintu, you understand?
It was a tight game. It was two teams that are tactically good, but we knew going into the game that we were already through. So I just told the boys that they shouldn't get complacent. So we still went out, we tried our best, but unfortunately, we got a point, which is also good. So I'm glad to be top of our group. Most probably continue playing our style because I think the boys, when there was pressure, they started panicking a bit. But I think we need to just keep on playing our style because it's working for us so far. We are unbeaten. So as long as we are unbeaten, it's working. So going forward, I'll encourage them to just continue. Our performances speak for themselves. 11 points, top of the log, 0 losses, 2 draws, 3 wins. So it's pretty excellent.
Ay, yellow card.